You unmitigated fool.
Good evening, Kelvin. Glad to see you made it out of that playground.
I have reason to believe otherwise.
You can't blame the guy for trying. Jacqueline never met a failure she didn't tackle with enough gusto to get her team killed. Looks like she overfailed this time, though. Pity.
I heard that, bitch face.
Jacqueline. Clever.
You found the first hunter, Alexander. You found him and you brought him here.
That's ridiculous. If I found him and let him out, I'd be trumpeting it from the mountaintops, you idiots.
You were trumpeting it around me all the time. But you sure didn't want the front office knowing about it, did you?
What is this shit?
Cause untold destruction and death of innocent people once at full strength.
He's like a bullet train made of gamma radiation.
He could almost take me in a fight.
He sucks so very much.
He's going to finally put an end to this ridiculous war for us.
Please, like we need that creaky bastard to get it done. That's what I'm here for. I almost whooped that loser's ass. The Tweedle girl and Tweedle bitch here screwed it up for me and threw me off my rhythm. What? I had a huge chance of taking him.
The only thing that got taken out was your face.
Your infantile fist inflicted so little damage, you may as well have healed him with it.
Fine. I had a small chance of taking him.
None of you had any chance of taking him, which is why I'm surprised none of you are dead.
That's because we're pretty sure he pulled his punches.
I'm sorry? Pulled his punches?
Pulled his punches? Question mark? That's great. He's more confounded than we are, and we actually fought this guy. Lost badly to him.
I've suspected for quite some time that you weren't stable enough for this position, Alex. And this careless act only proves my suspicions.
Careless act? I found the solution to a ridiculous war against even more ridiculous creatures. The first hunter can do more against vampires in one day than you and your shitty sword have been able to do your whole life.
You dare insult my bloodline, my ancestral blade.
Are those the terms you use to describe that group of morons and that gleaming phallic symbol you've all been wielding the past 400 years?
You will hold your tongue, knave.
I am the litigator to the hunting party. If anybody's tongue is going to be held, it's yours. And if you don't, I will.
I am Sir Kelvin the Lionhearted. Hero of the Kalamazoo Vampire Siege. Victor in the 2003 Antwerp Offensive. Scourge of Dracolites. The world over, I have never been intimidated by you, Alexander Youngwood. And I shall not start now.
I was trying to black you out, but I know why you want to connect with her. It's okay. I know who you are. What you are.
That it does, young Annabelle. It most definitely means something. And I accept your invitation.
Did you actually dress up for me?
Not what you look like.
Ah, I see your mother has taught you what is possible in this space. You've learned well, and you look very pretty, Meike.
Thank you.
The reason you can't shake me
is because you haven't seen me yet.
That doesn't make sense.
The reason you can't shake me is because you've only seen me like this. And so this is how I stay.
That makes sense. Maybe we can change that soon.
Certainly, my dear. As a matter of fact, after a slow course correction, I already feel closer to you.
Son of a bitch!
Who the hell are you?
I'm Greg Belmont.
Belmont?
He's with us.
His back isn't hurting him, Simon.
And his back doesn't hurt him.
I see that.
His back what?
You're damn right my back doesn't hurt.
Dracula's blood. Is he a son of Dracula?
How dare you attach that disgusting legacy to me, Polidori? Do you know what you've said?
Yes, Simon, how dare you call this asshole a son of Dracula? This asshole is a son of Alucard.
What is this? I don't even...
And that's how she became the Dracula. It was a creature of immense power, and it had tired of its existence when she found it. She was desperate to save Kivarus from the onslaught of those barbarians.
Kivarus was our home, and the Golden Horde was destroyed. She used her power to prevent it from being ended, at the cost of her own soul.
She still has her soul! She told me so!
Ah, well, if the Dracula says something, it must be truth. Good thing she's never lied to you about anything.
Good thing
she's never lied to you about anything, yeah?
So, where did you come from? Do you still have your soul?
Do you still have your soul?
Of course. The heavens opened up to me when I was slain on a battlefield. And an angel came on to me and told me there was a darkness only I could bring the light to. But I couldn't quite hear her over the clamor of the battlefield, so she killed everyone on the field so I could hear her properly.
I'm sorry, an angel did what?
An angel?
Yes, she was a vision of beauty and destruction. And we've been in a wonderful relationship ever since.
Oh my gosh, you're cheating my mom with an angel?
I'm sorry, what?
You cheated on mom with an angel? I mean, how could you? How could an angel do that?
Cheat on... What are you bloody talking about?
You're my father! The father of the vampires! I mean, how could you just cheat on... I misunderstood something, didn't I?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.